Sounds like it was cheaper than McFly, so there you go.